ancestors of spirits of this great land, we are so thankful, so honored that we were able to be here under these blue skies for three beautiful days together. We honor all those who walked here before us. We know we are visitors on the sacred place. We know not all the stories that happen in this wondrous place, but we are so honored to have our feet touch this ground and to be allowed to play this music here. Ancestors and all the spirits of this place and all of our own ancestors who wish to see peace in the world, we ask that you too feel invited to the ceremony that is about to happen and that you take up space on the dance floor and sing with us and rejoice in our reconnecting to our mother and father sky. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. Nikua, Nikua, Nikua. We'll now salute to the Four Directions. Dancers, can you step onto the... facing the east. Feel free to join us in the audience. By the way, everybody, you'll notice that during our prayer-formance, the dancers will be facing the stage. That's an invitation for you to dance with them if you so choose. So feel free to... there is no separation between us and you. So... what we are about to offer is my Bana Kuma. Bana Kuma means a thought which is made and manifest in reality. And this Bana Kuma is a story of the four elements, the four directions. Today we're going to start in air. We're going to play a rhythm called Utanatu. And Utanatu is the sacred gift of choice and perspective that each human receives. So we honor that choice that we have to choose our own thoughts and to create our own realities with air. And then we'll move to fire. We'll honor the archetype of Ziyasu, who represents our greater selves. We'll dance to burn away all of our shit so that the greater self can shine through. And then we'll move to water. We will celebrate the Kanakane, the trident, which was instructed for us to bring back to this land. We'll do a dance in honor of that, and also the archetype Shiniwa, who is the archetype of fresh, clean, clear waters like the lake here. And then we will move to earth to a rhythm and a dance called Hiamatwe Haum, which is literally nature itself, the wonder and the magic of nature. So please feel free, everybody, to join us on this elemental journey towards your greater empowerment. Aha. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. answer your prayer. Yeah, come on. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh! But if you want to continue the party, come to Maui next weekend. From this Maui happening next weekend. Thank you so much, everybody.